What up, everybody? It's your boy Frenchiie. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be teaching you guys how to restart your iPhone 11. The first thing you guys are going to want to do is push the volume and up, down, continue, hold the lock button. So this will reset your iPhone 11. Continue to hold the button until you guys see the Apple logo. Once you see the Apple logo, you can let go. Keep holding, you can let go. As soon as you see that logo, you can let go. And there you guys go.